your sign.
This is good, Sam.
So my bumper's going to bump right into the wall there.
Maybe not.
A little bit to your left.
There you go. You're not going to hit. Some pizza cutters. Look how much sand they pick up.
Range.
Here he goes. He's gonna jump. Keep going. Oh, you shouldn't have let off though.
You let off.
You shouldn't have let off.
You penny waste.
We could have got some air.
Should I do it again?
Yeah, you do it again.
Here we go.
Watch it. Yawn.
Even Evans, come on.
I wonder if I should go back to low range.
Here we go.
Oh, here he goes.
We're gonna get out.
Try one higher gear, or lower gear, I mean. You got this. He's gonna stop. Still.
I was watching a video, and I can't remember where it was at. It was in sand dunes like this. I was a motorcycle rider, and he had a GoPro in his helmet. He's buzzing along, and he jumps a hill. I mean, he was probably doing 60 when he hit it, and he jumped. Here comes a Jeep. Boom! He landed right on the hood of that Jeep.
Wow.
Let me go up top so I can...
Oh, you got a broken shackle. Huh? Broken shackle.
Completely?
Yes. Hear that? Broken shackle. Your son.
That shackle wasn't
Jeep needs to go that way, turning him back in.
Why don't you turn hard passenger and back up?
Put a tire on it. Yeah, you got fine.
A for effort.
A for effort.
Come on, Grandpa.
Yeah.
Passenger. That's rough. Come on.
Go for it?
Yeah. You kidding me? Don't hit that knob.
I can't see no knob up there.
Come straight.
Come straight on, right?
Right.
Good job. Thank you. your line.
You might be okay there if you can keep going forward.
Huh?
You're probably okay there if you can keep going forward.
That
all I have to do is just keep hanging at it.
It's got a square on it, right? I got, is that rope, is it rope to metal? Is it rope to metal? Is it rope to metal? I'm gonna go to the top.
Five.